Hello everyone, it's me, Igwe Victor. So this is a warning for all RC guys. So this is what happened today in my room. When I plugged my battery, as I was about to leave, and my sister stopped me and said that we are going together and she went to her. And immediately I heard a sound, dua, like a gun in my room. And my father called out, and when I came, it was smoke all over the place. And when I off the battery and the
hello everyone, it's me with the battery and so it over there. This is a warning for all ROC guys.
We are talking about it.
It all happened. Maybe
it explode again and pour fire all over the place. We are quenching the little fire. And I dropped the battery in the corridor over there and it explode again.
All these batteries are dangerous. We're always gonna be careful.
And that's how it happened. So we need to be careful over this battery and how we charge it. It's very dangerous, very, very